The actor performed the trick for the 6,000th time and explained why his Christmas would feature bad jokes.